What are you doing today, Chef?
And today we are preparing hot starters. It's the second session. We are preparing some crispy fried chicken tenders with the honey mustard sauce. Basically, an American starter. And the next one is tempura fried shrimps with sweet and sour sauce, which is basically oriental, but it is loved throughout the world. One of the very good starter. And chicken lollipop. Using the chicken wings, we do make the chicken lollipops with the hot garlic sauce, which is also oriental, which is made out of tempura batter, dipped in tempura batter and fried. And some chicken balls. Chicken balls, homemade chicken balls, which can be also tossed with blue cheese dressing or hot garlic sauce, which can be both oriental and continental, depending upon the guest. And the next one is chicken quesadillas, which is basically from Mexico, which will be served along with onion tomato salsa, guacamole and sour cream. And the next one is calamari fritters. It is also a Spanish. Calamari is a name which is a Spanish name, which is the other name for squid. Calamari fritters, which are also served with a hot tangy marinara sauce, which goes along with them, which will be fried crispy and served. Fish cake or crab cake, which is also a Italian, American, it's a combination. Crab cake is very expensive and very rich starter, which goes with the remoulade sauce or red pepper remoulade. This is what we're going to do today, and we will be preparing the mise en place now. Get ready with the mise en place, then we'll start.